Hey everybody, I'm Amy and today I'm going to be showing you a full body dumbbell AMRAP workout. So AMRAP stands for as many rounds as possible. In some workouts, it's as many reps as possible, but in what we're doing today, we're going to have timed intervals of 4 exercises, 8 reps each, where your goal is to get as many rounds as possible. Let's get started. Okay. So the first thing I want to stress is that when we are doing an AMRAP format, or really any format, we want to make sure that we are going at a pace that is good for you and that you are not sacrificing form in order to go as fast as you can. AMRAP does not mean as fast as you can. It means as many rounds as possible in a way that works for you. So if you need more rest, you take more rest between those rounds. If you need to take it a little bit slower, you do that. If you can go a little bit quicker but have good form, that works too. You do you, as many rounds as possible for you. All right, so we're gonna have 3 circuits, 4 exercises in each circuit. We have a lower, an upper, a core, and then a cardio. The cardio is actually doubling as a core in all of these circuits. You have 8 reps of each. When you get through that 8 of the first, you keep going, and again, you go as many rounds as possible. If you get through them all, you need a rest, you take a rest. Otherwise, you keep going for 4 minutes straight. Here's your first circuit. Your first circuit is going to be a dumbbell squat. I would make it a goblet squat, but you could have 2 dumbbells if you wanted, or 1 in the center. I'm using my Bowflex adjustable dumbbells. You use what is best for you and what you have available to you. So goblet squat, you've got 8 reps. Then you would grab that other dumbbell, set up for your bent over row, shoulders back. Make sure you have time to get into that good form, and you have 8 reps of that bent over row. Then we take it down to our mat and we have 8 reps of a full crunch. So I want upper and lower shoulders and hips, everything in, everything out. Again, we're not rushing it to get as many rounds, especially with that core. We want to get all the way in, all the way out for 8 reps. Then we're going to stay down here for our cardio, which is also going to be core, and we're going to get mountain climbers. So each leg, that's 1, 2, 3. You've got 8 reps right and left of your mountain climber. When you get through that, you go back to the top, 8 squats, 8 rows, 8 crunches, 8 mountain climbers. Keep going, get through that 4 minutes. It moves quickly, but it's also over quickly. Your second circuit, we're gonna start with a side lunge, a lateral lunge. So we take it, again, we're gonna go each side, but we're gonna alternate. So this is 1, step through. This is 2, try to get low, drive those hips back, dumbbells on either side. Then we have 8 reps of a curl and a press. You can go hammer curl or regular. Curl, press is 1. And then you keep going, again, not rushing it. 8 solid reps, full range of motion, good form. Then we take it down for our core. 8 reps of our bicycle, each side is 1. So 1, 2, again, controlled, good form. And then we're coming on our elbows. Our cardio core is plank jacks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. When you get through them all, back to the top, next round starts. Last circuit. You'll have 4 minutes starting with your deadlift. So again, I know it's easier on those power moves, those squats, those lunges to go a little quicker. Deadlift, really make sure you have good form, shoulders back. Hinge it for 1 all the way through. Keeping those weights close to the front of the legs, slight bend in the knees. Then we take it all down. So we have 8 of those. We're gonna have our chest press. So we're up and in, down and out. You can go close grip press if you want a little variety on some of them. Otherwise, just regular chest press. If you have a bench, totally fine to do it on a bench. Then we're gonna take it to a side plank dip. So we're up and down for 8. Elbow beneath the shoulder. Give yourself time to set up for that good form. You're not just going right into it. Everything engaged, lift and lower. Then you flip around to that other side. 8 reps on the other side. So a little bit tricky because we get both sides. And then our last cardio core is gonna be a pop-up. So you're here, strong plank, pop it up, pop it back, pop it up, pop it back. Of course, you can walk it in and walk it out if that is better for you. So there you go. You've got 3 rounds, 4 minutes in each round, 8 reps of each exercise, your lower, your upper, your core, your cardio, or cardio core. Again, it moves quickly. Give yourself about a minute or so in between those circuits to grab some water, catch your breath. I think you'll be surprised at how fast it goes, how much your heart rate gets up, and how much you feel it in those muscles. Have fun.